And it's not just about the animals as well. This is a huge safety factor. There is a reason horse and buggies don't exist in the city of New York anymore. And when you call this some sort of a tradition, it's not. It's only been around since the 40s, and they were only allowed to expand beyond Central Park in the 1990s. This is not something that we should be doing any longer. And just to cut off some comments that we made here, that I heard from Mike Bloomberg and Speaker Christine Quinn, that this is a huge tourist industry. And some of you have probably heard me say this before. You can't tell me that somebody in the Midwest or Europe or anywhere around the globe is not going to come to New York City because they can't get a ride on a horse-driven carriage. That is absolutely absurd. And in fact, the mayor's comments and the speaker's comments in this regard belittle, in my opinion, everything else that the city of New York has to offer. I know this is controversial. It is something that's going to be debated not only here today, but in the near future. But the time has come to ban this industry. It is time for New York City to join other metropolitan cities across the globe in respecting the plight of animals and recognizing the fact that this industry does not belong in New York City midtown traffic. It doesn't make any sense. Thank you, Mr. Chair.